Broadcast live.
Shout out today. I'm not alone today. I'm here with the one and only...
the shining star, Elaine.
Yes. Elaine, I love your music, by the way. How are you feeling today?
I feel amazing. Yeah. I'm on top of the world.
On top of the world. On top of the world. And you dropping something for us, Waiting on You. On
this Friday.
This Friday. Are you excited?
I'm shaking. I'm so excited. Yeah, I can't wait.
What sound can we expect from you on top of that?
R&B, a lot of experimenting, a lot of different vibes on the album. But Waiting on You is going to be strictly... pure traditional R&B, the Elaine way, because you know I do R&B my own way, so it's gonna be that.
And you're dropping an album too, because your debut album, that's big.
My debut album, can you believe it?
Yay.
I'm shook.
So how are you feeling about the debut album coming?
I am excited. I feel so blessed. I feel grateful. My fans have held me down to this moment, and I know we're gonna eat up this album. The shining stars don't play when it comes to me, and I don't play when it comes to them, so I'm excited. This is just our moment. It's for me and my fans.
You and your fans.
It's our moment. It's our little, like, it's been a long time, so it's our moment.
The shining stars are what you call
it. The shining stars.
Ooh, I like that. Did you just start it, or it's been a name?
Just started. Yeah? We've been on the block.
You've been there.
The shining stars been running it up.
Shout out to the shining stars.
What?
You know, and then you've been pioneering R&B even to the international stage, you know, so.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I want to know how you feel now that there's other women in those spaces in terms of R&B internationally. What are your thoughts on that?
That's exactly what I do it for.
Mm-hmm.
That's exactly what I do it for. For a community, you know, I think the R&B community is so special. Mm-hmm. When I look at my favorite R&B eras, there were so many girls that were killing it during that time.
Yeah.
So many girl groups too. Beyonce,
yeah.
Ashanti, Aaliyah,
Sierra.
Yeah. The girls were giving us bops. And so I'm excited to get that energy going. I really want to be a part of that community. You know, and I love it.
You love it, man.
Yeah.
And you also dabbled on Amapiano, you know?
Of course. I'm from Pretoria.
Dango. So thank you very much, Elaine. I wanna know, you mentioned Beyonce, Ciara, and all of that. Maybe your top three favorite R&B artists ever?
Oh my goodness. I don't have a top three favorite, but if I'm saying the people that really impacted me the most,
yeah.
Beyonce, Lauryn Hill, Brenda Fassie, and Lebo Mathosa.
Ooh, I like it.
Yeah.
I like it. It's a blend of America and South Africa as well.
It's just global music.
Global.
Lebo and Brenda are global superstars.
Thank you so much.
Broadcast live.